Welcome. Get your bird in the air so we can start this PO.
Request startup.
Colt 1-1. Batumi, cleared for startup. Wind 097 at 6 meters per second.
Colt 1-1, Colt 2-1, radio check.
One, copy.
I read you 5x5. Skip any checklist items. The bird has to be fully mission operational to pass this performance check.
Pull up. Altitude.
Atumi, Colts 1-1. Request taxi to runway. Atumi, Colts 1-1. Request takeoff.
Colt 1-1. Atumi, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.89.
Performance check starts now. Fly heading 300 Angel 6 at 200 knots.
Hill, wheels up.
The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Approaching Angel 6, level out and maintain 200 knots. Well done. Maintain 300 Angel 6 at 200 knots. Turn right to 040, maintain Angel 6 at 200 knots. Good. Maintain 040, Angel 6 at 200 knots. Let's try some airspeed changes. Reduce the airspeed to less than 160 knots. Reduce speed to 160 knots. Good. Now let's accelerate to 220 knots. Good. Now perform a climb to Angels 10. Maintain 160 knots in the climb. Level out at Angels 10. Maintain 040 and increase speed to 220 knots. Good. Maintain 040 Angels 10 at 220 knots. Maintain Angels 10. The next maneuver will be a dive. Descend to Angel 7 and maintain 220 knots. Fly heading 040, coming up on Angel 7, level out and maintain 220 knots. Well done. Maintain 040 Angel 7 at 220 knots. Our next maneuver will be a level turn. We'll perform a 360 degree left turn from a heading of 040 at Angel 7 and 280 knots. Increase speed. Begin when ready. Keep pulling that stick into your gut. Maintain altitude in the turn. Outstanding. Our next maneuver will be a climbing right turn to 210 Angels 8 at 280 knots. Begin when ready. Maintain Angels 8. Fly heading 210 Angels 8 at 280 knots. Well done. Maintain 210 Angels 8 at 280 knots. Let's try a slow speed turn. Reduce speed to 160 knots. Maintain 160 knots. Good. We'll perform a 360 degree left turn from a heading of 210 at Angels 8 and 160 knots. Begin when ready. Not quite the same as the high-speed turn, is it? Outstanding. Now let's confirm operation of the autopilot. Maintain this heading and altitude and engage the autopilot. Confirm the altitude and path is maintained. Now change your course or altitude and confirm you hear warning autopilot. The autopilot should now be disengaged.
Warning autopilot.
That completes the flight elements for this PO. The hard deck restriction is now terminated. Head back to Batumi, land, and perform your shutdown procedure. I'll give you your qualification rating then.
Batumi, Colt 1-1, inbound.
Colt 1-1, Batumi, fly heading 239, Fort 16, QFE 29.89, runway 13, to pattern altitude. 1-1. Cleared for visual. Contact tower.
Batumi, Colt, 1-1. Request landing.
Colt, 1-1. Batumi, clear to land. Runway 13. Wind 097 at 6 meters per second.
Altitude, altitude.
You can park near the tanker. You can park the bird here. You have 2 minutes to complete your shutdown procedure.
Thank you.
30 seconds.
Let me confirm your shutdown procedure. Shutdown looks good.
Okay, let's see how you have rated. For general knowledge, airmanship, and safety, you rated qualified. For pre-takeoff and takeoff, you rated qualified. For navigation and maneuvers, you rated qualified minus. For approach, landing, and after landing, you rated qualified. For comms and task prioritization, you rated qualified.
We will end our flight here. You made it. You passed this PO. You received a qualified minus rating. Work on your maneuvers to improve your skills. It may save your life. Return to Batumi for the next qualification mission.